Oh, please. Mount. Ah, the battery. Trying to not pull the cable out. Try to wipe down the lenses first.
Yeah, that's nice.
Woo. Is there no audio, or do I have no audio? That's the question. I might have to look into. Is this running really slow? Looks laggy. I'm gonna restart the audio engine and voice meter. Oh, the game likely needs focus. Oh, there we go. I have audio. And with focus, there is better performance. I guess it doesn't do idle rendering, or it reduces the frame rate. Audica by Harmonix. Harmonix? There we go. Haven't prepared the sub packs, I'm not wearing that. I feel a bit off angle compared to... Wait, is this? Is this how it's supposed to be? The angle is super off. I might have to switch controllers. We'll see. Text changes color. Let's do the tutorial and see if it's terrible with these controllers. Feels like my frame rate is low. I'm gonna quickly launch FPS VR. The scrolling has been broken forever. Like, you can't fling it anymore. You could before, but yeah, that was years ago. FPS. Oh. There we go. Let's see how this works. There we go. Uh, 90 FPS. I guess it's fine now. Didn't feel like 90 just before this. Okay. Aim carefully with your arm extended. Shoot these targets to begin. Thing is, if I'm shooting straight, it's going up there. You can see my hand, right? So it doesn't seem knuckles optimized. This feels like it's matching. Huh. Let me shut these down and start the Vive controllers instead. Ugh. Turn off controller. Floating hands. Let's go switch. Hopefully these are still synced. Yeah. That feels a bit more appropriate. But now, yeah, this is this hand. Okay, so no knuckles for this for now. I can't shoot from the hip. I need to hold my arms out. Oh, that's evil. There we go. Use your right hand weapon to shoot the orange targets. I can't shoot to the beep because it's not all on the beep. I guess that works. Yeah, blue targets. That feels like it was between the beats, but I'm not sure. Maybe I have audio desync. Hold your weapon sideways to shoot these slot targets. So, it differentiates the angle of your weapons. Okay, that's interesting. Rotate their weapons back to shoot normal targets. Oh, vertical targets. Diamond targets shoot and hold down the trigger until the target is destroyed. Okay. Chain targets shoot the head of the chain, hold down the trigger and follow the path. That's pretty freeform. Use either hand to smash these melee targets. There sure is a quite the variety of targets. I didn't even have time to read the text. Final tip, better timing, aim and form equals more points. Form. Hold your weapons out and aim down the sights. Actually care about that for points. Well done, you're ready to play. Okay. Is this a big... I think it's geometry. I can see some slight parallax. But it's so far away. Could just as well be... an environmental texture. Okay, I'm just gonna try this. Just to make sure it works. Yeah, that seems to be working. Good. Okay, let's do the first song. Destiny. I am slightly terrified because of all the new... all the different interactions. Oh, I was supposed to hold that one. Crap. Thanks. Takes the brain power I have already consumed at the office today. Not consumed, but expended, I guess. Oh, wonder if they will start mixing the colors on this for each side as well. Whoa. So far only the... well, I had one... oh, that was a double diamond, what? No! oh, crap. I don't know if you have a loose condition or if it's just different amounts of points. Oh, crap. I would almost assume that you can't die, you just get less and less... more or less score. New high score. Oh wow, this is a bit ambitious. So I see there are numbers, but it's kind of hard to quantify what they actually represent. I guess 17 shots with the blue gun had good form and 6 had bad form. And vice versa with the orange one. On target. Why is that reversed? Is it how much I am misaligned to the center? I guess. Yeah. So I'm shooting to the left on the orange targets and to the right on the blue targets. This is all very interesting. It feels like I'm watching looking at a debug screen. Average offset 6 milliseconds. Spread 38 milliseconds. This is very interesting. I do like data. I'm at spot 169. Anyone else playing? Yep. What? Full score? Okay. I'm gonna try the same, but a bit harder. Not that I feel I actually have the ability for it, but why not? It actually changes the audio. I fired, but I missed. Wait. Okay. Really, I'm too sloppy with my aiming. Count of the particles is pretty insane. Annoying missing because it makes the audio volume go down. Oh, it tells me I'm early. I'm losing frame rate, something crazy right now. CPU frame time? I wonder if the particles are just a bit too ambitious, maybe? It's interesting now that the game does nothing. And my CPU time is terrible. How's the CPU load? It's not even saturated. 37%. Wow, it's still... Ooh. I'm gonna go to the song list and say, oh, it's never. It's all the same level, so. It's not. I might not get rid of the low frame rate. Wow. 30 FPS! It is early access, I mean... it's kind of expected. Oh crap. And they remove all the bass when you miss. Yeah. There are some good points with living in the EU. If there's a midday release, I can still play it. There is a problem though, if it's a... Oh, that was reversed! Ah. When Doom V4 released, that was a midnight release, and that was not as good. For me, that is. I would probably try to restart the game, because this frame rate is... distracting, if nothing else. Ah! particles are pretty spectacular. So I'm wondering if they're actually particles or like animated sprites with all the particles simulated. Oh crap. Oh, I can lose. Good. Let's restart this and see if I get my performance back. There we go, and play VR. Launching Steam VR mode. Yeah. Harmonics. Now it's all good again. Let's see if I can play more than one level before it returns to lagland. Oh, release notes. Passion project developed by a tiny team at Harmonix. We love this game a lot and we're psyched to release the first version. Yeah, they will keep working on this throughout the year, so more songs, levels, expanded leaderboard functionality, practice mode for woodshedding difficulty. Woodshedding. Okay, let's do this again. Let's do that song on easy first. I haven't even checked if there are any graphics options. I mean, it's fluid right now. That was terribly late. That was too early? Really? Oh, the most helpful thing is probably the rings that shrink on the targets. That is very much Elite Beat Agents on the Nintendo DS. Oh, you get rewarded if you're good, with all kind of sparkly effects and louder music and stuff. Yeah. Oh crap! The chat covered my target. That's problematic. That was late. Yeah, ruining my gameplay. That's just what I expect. At least they tell you that it's early and instead of just leaving you hanging like, what did I do wrong? That's pretty nice. Whoa. I saw that one. I'm impatient, it seems. I'm too used to normal shooters where you can just shoot whenever you see something. So my biggest problem would be I shoot too early. And I'm trying to almost ignore the targets and just look at the rings because that's the timing. I say that, but I can't do it. Worked when they were round, but I'm messing up on the rhombus. 91%, that's not terrible, that's pretty good. Yeah, these are all... Oh! Much better form this time. Yeah, let's do it on moderate. Still have frame rate, so that's nice. Oh, I didn't go offline on Hangouts. Oops. That might get annoying. Oh, what? That was... Wait, what? That was way faster than I expected. Definitely feels like you can learn the levels and... Oh, I usually go away on. I wonder if I can set that on my phone. No, that was reversed. Now that's. I don't really know who it is. Now that's all I think about to mute Hangouts. But I. Yeah. This will be the Gorilla Arm game of the year. Trying to keep the beat of the music. Oh, that was... nothing warning me. Definitely a routine to learn. Oh, I got it even though I was early. Nice. This might be the first game that uses the particles in a way that resembles like the Unreal demos. I don't even know which engine this is, but yeah. Let me murder Hangouts quickly. Where is it? Mute for 2 hours. My batteries will go out before that. Running it wireless. So far, it feels much more difficult than Beat Saber. And I haven't even started with like the vertical and then the horizontal targets. If you... well, let's try to get a score in every song. If we're trying harder. Ugh.
Round one.
Well, it's definitely space for improvement. Oh crap! I'll check that in a while. Okay, now. Why did you minimize my chat tablet? Oh, that's bullshit. It's not supposed to do that. Oh, I have chat history on the PC. Yeah, we had an interesting discussion the other day amongst streamers that people don't like audio ducking, but that's what I'm using. I don't know if it's good or bad, but I might have done it a bit overzealously. Might make it more discreet, I guess. Yeah, it's not like you get the actual song because it reduces in volume and stuff. When I miss. Yeah. I wonder if my... Oh. I still don't know where the energy is that decides if I'm dead or not. Probably the white line at the bottom, maybe? Oh, I can see now that there's a dot that moves between the targets so you know where the next one is coming. Or should. No, that was a... Really? What the? Oh, this is stressful. I should go back to easy. Yeah. Oh, crap. Especially when the game is new, I guess I will have too high expectations from having played Elite Beat Agents, but it's not even remotely close. Just
round one.
The field of view you have to keep track of is immensely different. A small portable screen compared to a high field of view VR, it's not really comparable. They do help with the friggin' small dot that moves between the two. At this point, I wonder if there's a one-handed mode, so I don't have to care about the colors as well. Oh, that's nice. I'm just gonna hold the trigger on every attack now because it's... I might miss the diamonds otherwise. Oh yeah, I'm on easy now, so this is actually manageable. The weirdest part for me is that all the good cues are on this arbitrary plane in front of me with the circle and the particle that's moving between the circles. But my focus is on the targets that move towards me, which is entirely not what I'm supposed to look at to be successful, I think. Clearly a something to learn. Now I'm trying to look very much on this invisible plane in front of me where the circles are projected. It's kind of counterintuitive because one of the big benefits with VR is the 3D, the stereo vision, depth perception. And now I'm trying to ignore that aspect. Oh, zero bad form. Well, that's nice. That will make my arms hurt. As a beginner. Let's do all songs on beginner because... That's probably a good idea. Whoa, there's quite a few songs. Is it 10 just like... Didn't Beat Saber ship with 10? Gold Dust. Yeah. Go. Ooh, go. I mean, now when I'm looking at the circles, it's so obvious that something is a diamond. It almost feels ridiculous that I missed that beforehand. Or earlier, previously. English. I get combo for these? Maybe everything has a combo. What? I am so sure I actually fired on that blue one, but it just... Nothing happened, which makes me doubt reality. Do I actually exist? Can I actually perform actions in this universe? I can feel my frame rate dropping again. Ah, wrong hand. One big problem is that the colors match Audio Shield, but between Audio Shield and this game we have Beat Saber, and the colors are reversed. The red and blue, or orange and blue in this case. Why isn't there a standard? Why aren't people come like... Oh, I think that's my first four dot. What do I even call that? Four discs out of five. 55 out of 59. Clearly, things are improving. So that's a good feeling. Yeah. I think it would be a user option. Maybe it is. I haven't checked. I usually check all the settings beforehand, but I was a bit too excited this time. It's not that often we get new music games. That said, I haven't even played all the music games I've bought, so maybe I shouldn't think that they are too few. It does mean something when it's a known developer. It's definitely chugging now. Oh, I thought that would be too early. It looked too early. Maybe the too early and too late limits are also increased in beginner mode. Probably. FPS. That's how they murder the music if you miss one. It's really bad. It's not even temporary, it's until you hit the next note. So it's like, it's a persistent change until you do a good note again. It will take a while before I can jump around and act with the music, considering how much I have to concentrate. They are in big trouble, that's for sure. Oh, I'm below the 100th spot. Ooh, this is actually a mixed list with Oculus and Steam. Right now it looks like Steam is the preferred platform. Maybe not the preferred headset, but the preferred platform, yeah. I'm gonna restart song. Let's see, the frame rate is at 40. There seems to be some CPU issue with the game, that's for sure. Maybe all these particles are to blame. I wouldn't be surprised because it's something insane. yeah, let's just start it. Yeah, settings is a good idea. There is no settings. There are no settings. Maybe this is why I did. Oh, over here. Not in the main menu. Oh, you can change the latency. That is a very good feature. We've been begging for this for the Beat Saber in the Steam forums. There is a... Oh, down there. You can set any colors. Just choose a color with each hand. I can put them to both the same. That seems counterproductive. But now I've already played a bunch of levels with these let's just do completely different colors. I want green, like in the overlay. Green and red. Perfection. I think I have that. But maybe... Not the pure colors, but both goes towards the yellow. Kind of. And this looks pretty good. Save preset, load preset. Save. I can save preset one, but there seems to only be one preset. Oh, there's an arrow. Oh, whoa, okay. Right. Preset all. Oh, that's, this feels very, like, fleshed out for being settings in a early access game. Oh, let's do that. Let's switch controllers quickly. Turn off controller. Basically freezing my hands in space. It's a bit odd. Okay. I have two Steam controller adapters extra. That means I can have both controllers synced up, so I don't have to resync between. Actually, now they feel fine. That has to have been a glitch. Maybe it was fixed by using the Vive controllers and now they're actually okay. Wow, okay. Let's restart it quickly to get my frame rate back. Please give me my frame rate. The other mode is Live with Rift in Steam VR mode. That's one complicated launch mode. Yeah. So now the guns are really off again. Let's go into the settings menu. This is terrible. gun angle. Just shooting it once fixes it. So it seems it's okay. It's not set to zero by default. That's a problem. But it seems like an easily fixable problem. Using the sticks for scrolling is really nice. Instead of... I guess that works. Yeah. Yeah, the touchpads on my Vive controllers are pretty broken. So obviously this feels a lot better. Why are these blue and that is... Oh, so you get a new score when you play on normal. And these are beginner scores. I guess that makes sense. Yeah. I have maybe not this yet. I really like these colors, actually. Why doesn't every music game have, like, with this right-left feature, have the color option? It's brilliant. Oh, they mix the left and right side now. What's going on? Frame rate and user-defined colors sure helps. Forever. I wonder if they have a calibration mode for the delay. Ah, crap. I'm used to that from Stepmania, so you could like... could play a track and you step when you think you're supposed to step, and it would automatically calibrate the timing. It feels like that kind of thing would be straightforward in these types of titles. Oh, the wrong color! Oh! Kind of makes sense that the environment is entirely gray when you can define the colors of the pistols yourself. Ninety percent is still 3 out of 5. song list. So they definitely have like different initial difficulty. That's something that would be nice to see. Like from Stepmania, I was used to seeing they had a number of feet that represented the difficulty, and if you it was, oh crap, wrong color, it was a difficulty that was based on the actual song and not the set difficulty. So like a beginner song that was really hard would have 5 feet in beginner mode. Yeah, Beat Saber needs something like that. I have talked with one of the developers on Twitter and mentioned exactly the kind of pie charts and stuff that exists in Stepmania, and said that I would really love if we could see more features like that in Beat Saber. Because in Stepmania, I actually... Oh crap, that was the diamond. Slight delay is... Ugh. Yeah, the longer you went down the list, songs would be harder, even off the on the same difficulty. In Stepmania and DDR, there were different properties of songs, like chaos and airtime and frequency? I can't remember the names now, but it basically... Stream was one of the modes. That's like how many notes are there with no breaks in between, or like continuous streaming. Yeah. Stuff like that would be nice to have in Beat Saber, because I found the songs that I enjoy the most, like relaxed, are the ones that have a continuous rhythm instead of like vastly different intensity. That kind of depends on what you're after, but right now you can't see if that's the case for a song without playing it. You need to know which songs you prefer instead of looking at some kind of statistic or whatever. I'm a bit terrified that this is beginner mode. Four out of five. So above 90% seems to do a 4 out of 5. I guess 100% might be 5. Spot 23. What? I'm guessing that people have not gone this far down the list, or they stopped playing beginner. That might entirely be the case. Or actually got a good score, who knows? It is something I want to see people play blindfolded. Actually, don't blindfold it, just take off the VR headset. But apparently VR games haven't become that popular in the speedrunning, or at least like the awesome games like Quick. Whoa! I've heard it's because the setup time and like all the... It's so technically advanced or whatever to set up. And I guess it takes a lot of space oftentimes. Yeah. I would love to see someone speedrun like I Expect You to Die. That's incredibly speedrunnable. I've done it in like 7 minutes or whatever, but not continuously. Yeah. Also, if they like an all mission, 100% speedrun of Job Simulator would be pretty hilarious. Do you get the missions in that game in the same order always? I'm not sure now. I replayed it a few times because terribly they don't have cloud saves. And you have to beat the game to get the like, you can unlock modifiers like zero gravity and stuff, which is hilarious. But you have to beat the game for that. Oh crap. I would almost like a difference between notes that are on the whole beats and the quarter beats or whatever. Or half notes. I'm not good at musical terms in English. I only know programming and technical terms. No words. It does have a... I keep repeating me, but Elite Beat Agents, it's kind of the same feeling when you get into the rhythm, and it's almost like the targets are too hard to like see where they are coming by pure like observation. Downbeat and upbeat. Isn't that happy or sad? Did I... Now I can't remember what I was talking about. Okay, let's... there are four difficulties. Oh crap, I picked the same... Oh yeah, 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 yeah. Wow, I never heard that term before with the... In Swedish, we would just call it whole notes, half notes, and quarter notes. Or eighths, etc. This is a bit more action, but also... a bit less relaxed, obviously. Oh, one of those. That didn't change color. Duh. Wow. No, wow. I mean, the taking invalid shortcuts. I recognize the patterns that they repeat. I'm too tired in my shooting finger now to do the quick repetitions. Might be because my arms are falling off. Poor nerd arms. They're not made for this. I keep switching. A common thing in Beat Saber is that they switch hands between... I've done the same mistake 3 times now. Switch the colors like at a predictable way. I think that has given me a habit that I tried to carry over into this game, and it doesn't work. Well, it worked. It was intense. Yeah, it's been decades, yeah, since I played any kind of instrument. Continue on normal or moderate, I guess. Expert. So much. Yeah. That is VR is life, apparently. That's appreciated. Oh, this looks pretty awesome. This is getting crazy. What? Chat is really terrible to have. Okay, let's do this again. Yeah, I would assume that it's the case of the shoemaker's kids, that they have broken shoes, that if you work with VR, you don't do much VR at home. At least that's what I would expect. Because your face is already worn off. Oh! I'm getting really screwed up by this switching of the sides of the colors. Really? No! They're really screwing with me now. Yeah. This is normal. I guess it's one of the later songs. Can I shoot with both? No. I guess that... I recognize this song. What the? Wait! If you miss them, they continue? Which is really confusing. Almost kind of wish they just vanished. How? Oh, so I can hold those in and still strike these? Well, that's okay. I will have a really bad form this time. I'm down to 90 again. Increasing the difficulty made me perform worse, but that's kind of expected. Oh, just one more song, and then I'm permanently on moderate, I guess. Oops. I definitely think that you get better with songs with repetition, as with mostly anything, except car crashes. It's a bit weird looking around to try and see if something is supposed to arrive. hands are hurting. Work will be interesting tomorrow. I saw the diamonds. I can do this stuff. Oh, this is what I... Whoa. I'm crossing everything. It's almost like they promoted. No. Hey, don't hesitate throwing all kinds of stuff at you. Oh no, look, no, no, no. I mean, if I knew what was coming, it would probably be much easier, which is the whole point with the all repetition thing. I saw it, but I reacted too early. I think my biggest help with this is that I played Serious Sam The Last Hope so much. Okay, that's interesting. The last, like, freeze diamond there, I wasn't really sure which hand should do what, so I just shot it with both, and there's no penalty for that, apparently. Which is interesting. Which one has the worst score? That one has a bad score. Oh, you get actually... It says already in the song list which spot in the scoreboard you have. That's pretty interesting. Second? No, that has to... What? No, wait. No, that's something else. What does that mean? Oh, by friends. I'm second in every song with friends. And the world score is in percentages. Oh, there I'm exactly the 100th place and 27th place. So I guess above 100, they might list a percentage instead. Interesting. Let's try to beat everyone in every song in moderates. After that, increase the suffering. At least the frame rate has been solid now. Oh crap. I saw the line, but I didn't do the stereo. I wonder if you get the soundtrack, so you can listen to the songs outside the game. That would be beneficial. I know Beat Saber put their stuff on Spotify. It's the one that are not on the beat that I keep messing up. Stepmania, you could have them have a different color, or well, you could have all the upbeats or downbeats in a different appearance, which would help realizing why you missed them. I'm not sure if that would work here. Guns are starting to look a bit slow. The frame rate does feel alright, so might just be the tracking. I can't do multiple things at once. What are they expecting from me? I guess there's actually a timing to it. Crap. It's quite disappointing to miss something. Things are, I think, improving. Definitely something that can be learned. Is that how you say it? Who knows? I have 4 more songs on beginner.
It's like Bonsai.
How? I pressed them simultaneously! Or that was what I thought anyway. I haven't gotten the input stuff to work in my overlay yet. I'll have to. It's really funny that they didn't have the Steam have the new input system didn't work with background applications. So I made a sample project that didn't work. And now someone was posting on GitHub about their own input listening background application, and I'm like, oh, did you actually use the new input system? Yeah, and they based it on my non-functioning test project. It is really funny. I guess I can spend some time looking at that again soon. Ages ago, or September ago, I had a part of the overlay that showed the button presses. That stopped working as soon as they switched over the input system to the new rebindable, flexible crap system. I almost like want to hold the gun in 2 hands to improve accuracy, but I'm holding 2 guns, so that doesn't make sense. Oh, I'm using the wrong color. Across the, yeah. Am I being too relaxed? Have I already gotten used to the chaos of war? At least they have very, like, responsive menus. It's a bit weird that the score is offset to the side. The HUD or whatever. Since I tend to move towards having it centered. Oh, please, what's wrong with my left hand? They seem to put objects pretty, like, across the field of view, or more than... I think they're trying to, like, keep in one area at a time, so... Wait! What's happening? Early, late. Yeah. This is going perfect. Well, I guess at this stage, it's all about just clearing the levels. That was my heartbeat. Oh, well, how am I still alive? I'm not sure. Maybe I'm just thinking Beat Saber, where you can be really lax with where you're hitting the cubes. While here I actually have to get the projectile in the right direction. I'm thinking too quick. I almost did the wrong color there, but I managed to change my mind. Yeah, this is not looking very good. So now I'm at 106th place. Let's see if they show a percentage. I think I did this one. Top 54%. So yeah, it's probably as soon as you come above 100, they show a percentage instead. I wonder if they show the last difficulty you played, or just if they ignore the beginner score if you have cleared it in at a higher difficulty. Yeah. To learn again to look at the rings and not the objects. That's the key to success in this game. I missed the last shot. Well, that's definitely something that can be called like the zone or whatever. It's like try to disconnect from like all other cognitive functions. That was the reverse. Well, is the whole level? No, that was a really weird intro. Oh, what? They keep doing it. Not sure I'm liking this. Can't even see them. Oh, this is... Oh, what? Yeah. Wow, okay. No. Oh, wow, this is... Really? This got a bit more complicated. But definitely like to see like that relative difficulty scale. Like with the feet and step mania that I mentioned. Managed to take one there that was in my periphery. That was kind of unexpected to even be successful. Sometimes it just feels like my triggers are not working at all. Timing on these stripes seem really strict. Oh, that's the wrong color. Oh crap, I'm in trouble. I can't say that I have had that many shooter experiences where I have to cross my guns. On my pistols like that? Yeah, that was really bad. But I cleared it. I guess that's what counts. I have not paid attention to the song names at all. Is this the one I just played? Didn't say cleared on... Did I not actually beat it? Yeah, Oh, I'm confused. Pretty sure that... Oh, I get it. It's exactly just the highest score that is visible. So, as I got a lower score on intermediate than beginner, they still show my beginner score. It makes sense. That's a good sign of how terrible it went. And not move my head as much and notice the things in my periphery instead, which is a challenge. And it's not, they're too far out, it's not working. had a pretty good beginner score on this one, so maybe I can't beat it. That is so quick, and that is too early. Really? I don't like the flip side stuff. yeah, that's not beating my beginner score. That's terrible. Guess let's try the next one. This is the last song before trying an even harder difficulty, but I might start over with the first song. This is one with the double hits. Some good stats they could have for these songs are like freeze was another stat from Stepmania. That could definitely be those things you hold. I realize I still haven't gotten to the vertical and horizontal shots they showed in the tutorial. I'm not sure I'm actually looking forward to that. I sure have left big windows for rising the difficulty that way. I don't want to cross my guns, so I don't keep going in that reversed thing. It's a bit interesting that missing the beats actually makes the beats vanish. It's odd missing one side of a stereo beat because it feels like one of your ears have gone missing. Now this is the stupid crap. I guess twist your whole body and you don't have to cross the guns. That makes sense. If you're young and flexible anyway. That beat my beginner score, that's nice. Song list. Let's amp it up. I'm still second in every on every song. Okay. Advanced. Terrifying. I am guessing that advanced would include the vertical and horizontal shots. We'll see, and I'm missing the first one. What? Oh! That is the horizontal ones! Oh. Brains. Verticals. Vertical. Ha Oh. Okay, this is a mess. You have to recognize there's a diamond with those horizontal ones. Wow. There's the diamond. I saw it. Can definitely spend some time learning these instead of failing miserably every time. I mean, the patterns are recognizable and definitely learnable. Wow. That actually went less than terrible. It did say new high score. So I guess the first level might have a low score barrier. Did it actually... Oh yeah, I have a pretty low score on these earlier ones. Well, let's continue with the advanced. It's definitely a step up already in complexity. And again, watching these circles and stuff is the biggest help. I'm not even sure how a good idea it is to actually look at the approaching objects instead. Yeah. My aim is terrible. At least it's really quick to restart. Oh, they were horizontal. It's kind of tricky to aim at two things at the same time. That was a reverse. Wrong color. Wow, okay. Uh-uh. 40%, now 52%. It's improving, but I'm just at half the song. That is also quite useful information. I'm gonna quickly just try a different one. It shouldn't be easier, but we'll see how it goes. Did I just flip in between? I think so. Wow. Maybe the first level is the only one I will beat on hard or advanced, as it were. Round one. Oh, really? What the? I didn't pay. Whoa! Even if they do the same thing, I miss it. Wonder if the graphic is faster in the higher difficulty. Oh, shrinking circles and stuff. Ooh. That's sad, seeing it float off. And I can't do anything. I actually lost on that note. But I didn't lose until it had vanished, so it slowly... I was already dead, and it floated off slowly into the distance. That's harsh. How long have I been doing this? I don't know. Oh, did I restart? Crap. Not sure if I actually learned anything, but let's see.
Round one.
Really? I think that was the first time I got one of those double thingies. And that one, yeah. Missed everything else though. I have a hard time seeing when they come at the same time, which color is first. Did I lose or did I beat it? Oh, it wasn't over. Really? That is hard to see. Oh, the angled one. That is really hard. It's almost like I want to watch this in slow motion to understand the sequences. I guess the red bars are misses. I shoot myself in the face this way. It's almost like it avoids my face. I think so, yeah. Ooh, yeah, that was intense. Two songs unadvanced. Shush. Oh, let's try. Still second on everyone, every song. Do I know someone that actually had beta access? I sure hope so. Laserface. Still the last song. Advanced and see how that goes. Okay, never mind. Instead, let's do the first level on the hardest difficulty and see how that goes. I mean, I can't quit without exploring a bit. Oh, this is different. That is a failure. It's kind of annoying knowing that I should be holding a super long note now and I have nothing to do because I missed it. Okay, this is definitely hard. I think I will call it a day before I croak. song list. I'm pretty happy with the performance of today anyway. Yep. And performance has been holding up this time anyway. That's pretty nice. Here are the short instructions. Shoot to the beat of the music when the rings converge. The rings are really the key factor to success, as I mentioned. Blue targets with the left. Oh, these colors don't update with the user settings. Obviously, it's hard to name the colors dynamically, but I mean, you could just chop in the hue spectrum and all the logical colors and it would actually work. Sustain targets. Dual targets shoot both simultaneously. Sustain targets shoot and hold. And the slot targets are the wrist rotation. And melee targets swing guns at target and strike with blades. I didn't realize that the whole point was to hit with these blades under the guns. Whoops. That makes total sense now. So this is a what do they call them? Blade? Gun blade. Just a bit short blade. The blades, yeah. So these are reflective. But just the environmental map. Yeah, but that works. Yeah, I'm gonna call it a day before my hands are too ruined. Yeah, that was pretty fun. Definitely something to look forward to getting better in. It's definitely a game that has skill progression, as in human skill, not just, game progression. Those are always satisfying to progress in if you have the time and, what's it called, persistence. Yeah. That will probably be it for today. I am gonna lie down and try to calm myself from this intense action. Yeah, that's it for today. Bye bye.